We don't want to fight, but if it's needed, we know how. Shalom, my name is Yair Levy. I'm a singer and songwriter and a former IDF captain at the elite unit Shayat 13 that did something like the Navy SEALs of America. At the last few days, you see a lot of lies about Israel and about the IDF at the media and everywhere, and it breaks my heart. You know why? Because I know how it's to fight against Hamas. I know that while me and my friend trying to not attack civilians, Hamas took those civilians as a hostage. And you know why? Because he knew that we are different. We are not attacking civilians. As a young soldier, I didn't understand it, but now I'm so proud to be different than Hamas. Because we are the Jewish people. We are the people of peace. We are praying 3 times a day. At the end of any prayer, we have the verse, Oseh Shalom B'Romav, prayer for peace. So we don't want to fight, but if it's needed, we know how. Please share.